woman who recognized and identified the spirit at work in her. God's spirit is propelling you to do things that you do. And the Bible says, where the spirit of God is, there is liberty. She allowed the spirit of God in. Give God peace. Because the Bible makes me to understand that the spirit of God is an holy spirit, clean. What spirit is propelling you to do things that you do?